Hallelujah.
What the man said. You want to give me this? Oh, Jesus. But the Bible said that he said to them, when they say, hold your peace, the Bible said he cried. Oh, somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The Bible said he cried anymore. When you have a need, you don't have time to be sophisticated.
Amen.
You become radical.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
There's some people in here. They can't afford to be sophisticated.
No. Amen.
All the hell they've been through. You see some people in here dressed nice and look good. It wasn't always like that. One brother the other day see me dress up, go to church, come talk about, I show off. I'm not biting me. I'm grudgefully grudgeful. But I'm a team, shall be team. I'm in the church. You see me. When God bless you, they talk about you.
Amen.
I don't know how you struggle to get where you are. Somebody not saying anything. Nobody not saying we wasn't born with gold spoon in our mouth. We struggle and work hard and God bless us. You not saying anything. And when you come to church, you clap your elbow. No one clap your hand, man. You better tell the devil he's a liar. I said, tell the devil he's a liar. Brag on God. I said, brag on God. Oh, gotta brag at him. I wish you could have a church to talk to with you. Them haters hating you. Talk about you acting like you're all and that and a bag of chips. That devil is a liar. They don't know your struggle. They don't know your pain. Lord, ain't saying nothing to me. I know y'all don't like this kind of radical preacher. But they don't know your struggle and your pain. You just get rid of struggle. Now we didn't have a church in here. And God brought you in the promised land. And I'm looking at your life for hell. Looking like Alice in Wonderland. But they don't know your struggle. They don't know your pain. They don't know the story behind your hallelujah. They don't know your story behind your glory. But God has rewrote your story. Tell somebody, God rewrite my story.
God rewrite my story.
I say, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Jesus. Glory.
Thou son of David.
Hallelujah.
Have mercy on me. And they say, hold your peace. Hold your peace. But the Bible said, he cried for more. In other words, if I don't cry, silence will kill me. I live right here blind. Well, I reach a place in my life where I'm tired of being tired of being blind. The Bible said the man cried so loud that Jesus stood still. Thank God, the God I serve is not nervous.
That's right.
Amen. Praise God. Bless the name of Jesus.
Holy.
Thank God, he's not nervous.
Not nervous, sir.
They told you when you're going through a problem and you pray one time, don't pray again because you pray the second time is not faith.
Oh, Jesus.
You must be mad.
You're mad, yeah.
That's foolishness. They lie to you.
That's right, sir.
You pray one time and don't get it. Keep on praying.
Yeah.
You'd be a fool to say, ask one time and don't get it and stop asking.
My God.
And it's Jesus you're talking to.
That's right,
everyone
sir.
Everyone that asks it.
Receive
glory
it,
glory to God. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Bible said Jesus stood still. And he never asked them to bring the man. He never negotiate. The Bible says he command.
That's right.
No negotiation. He command. Bring it. Come on, get some crowd. And the Bible said, and they called the blind man, saying unto him, be of good comfort. Be of good
comfort.
Rise. Change your position. Change your posture. You was looking like a beggar. Your head hanged down. Your eyes closed. Looking up like Rachel. Change your posture.
Hallelujah.
Come into being who you are designed to be. Fix yourself, good man. Stop screwing up your face and look like blind man. You see some people come to church, and as you look at them, you know they have problems.
Oh, blessed God.
Hallelujah.
They just come look like 10 miles of bad road. Pull on the head, ring on the face, giving body language. You have to go and say, are you alright? No, serious. And you see some people come sit right beside you in the choir, and you have to ask them if they're right 3 times. And they'll sit beside you accusating.
Yes.
and the same spirit that they have just rub off of you.
Amen.
No, they don't believe this. They don't believe what I'm saying.
Yes.
You're in a house with some angry people. I see if you don't get angry at them, just get angry. I wish you would have a church with you.
Amen.
You married to an angry man. I see if you don't live an angry life. Because every time you get angry, you're going to get angry too.
Angry
your head big, no, feel your head big.
Praise the Lord.
But the Bible said, oh, shut up. They said, rise up.
Rise up.
He called it thee. The man would be still blind. If he did not open his mouth.
Amen.
I came to tell somebody tonight.
Yes, Lord.
Your condition is not your conclusion.
Amen.
Yeah.
Where you are right now is not permanent.
Amen.
Praise
every
the Lord.
And every condition have an expiration.
Hallelujah.
It's only a light affliction that worketh for a moment. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Every setback is a setup for a comeback. My God, from Zion, right there.
Hallelujah.
Is it over? Till God says over.
Yes,
I don't
Lord.
Care what the doctor say.
Hallelujah.
I don't care what people say.
Thank you, Jesus.
Know what till God says over.
Amen.
Don't give up on the child of God.
Amen.
I'm going through a wilderness right now, but don't stop in the wilderness. Can I tell you the truth in here? Don't stop in your wilderness. Just keep on moving. Just keep on walking. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, ah, God, I fear no evil. We got to say, keep on moving.
Keep
on praising God. Keep on saying hallelujah. Keep on clapping your hand. When they say you disturb the service, praise God anyhow. When they put you on the church on the sidewalk, praise God anyhow. When you can't praise him in the church, praise him in the bus. If you can't praise him in the bus, praise him on the sidewalk in your house. If you can't praise him in your house, you have a problem. But open your mouth and say, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!